treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
We're going to DIY with Ollie today. We gonna make a cute Baymax cat toy. If you're not subscribed yet, click the red button down there. Okay, let's get started. Today we're gonna need cotton, white sock, fabric glue, black marker, scissors, black felt, catnip, meow meow, meow, and a cup. First, take the black felt, cut it into tiny black circles and a line for Baymax's face. Now take the cup, put it upside down on the sock and draw around it. Ta-da! Now cut it out. Then squeeze glue around the edges, but you have to leave a little room at the bottom. Put the other piece on top and put it down. Now let this completely dry. When the glue is dry, turn the circle inside out. Now put some cotton inside. Now take two pinches of catnip and put it inside. Then put some more cotton in. Now put some glue and close up the hole. Now glue on Baymax's face. We're done! Ta-da! Let your cats play with it, they will be super happy! Like and subscribe for more videos, please! Fish bomb! Ba-la-la-la-la!